Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my mini dashboard happy planner for February 21st through the 27th. And in this week's spread, I'm going to go on ahead and use this mini spoonful of faith. And then I also pulled out this sticker pack as well. So without further ado, let's get started. I want to start out by, is this out? Looks like it is out. Okay. Lighten that out. Let's see. I use the sticker book in my faith planner. And I loved how that turned out. So I'm going to use it. Energy you want to attract. Good things take time. And this shopping list here. So I like to use so let's put that there. I'll wipe this out. And get it, let's see, we gotta get it done here. Let's see. Like this, we can put this box here. Our reminder stickers. This says check it off. Letters in there. Okay. So back to the front. Roll through what you go through. I like that. to do like that on Tuesday. And this to do on Friday. Pulling in that reddish orangish color. This hope grows here. So we are going to, we don't want to put that like right here. Put it right here. Take this note out. Some of these little stars. I don't know, my tweezers, here they are. Line and just add some more there. And let's go to this page here. I mean this notebook here. Carefully crafted, wonderfully made. Don't you dare give up. I like that. But I think we're just gonna stick with the mini. Let's see. There. Just go with this peach one. Put it in the corner. Here over that focus on. here. I can write dinners in there. That looks a little lopsided. Do that there. And I had got two of these mini sticker books. This is cute. Okay, we have some gold bullet points. Bring some gold in over here. That, and then this green strip with some gold in it. Split it up here. I think it's enough for this. See if I can find another strip like that. If not, we'll just put something else there. Put that right there. That works for me. And then, let's see. I'm going to go in with a checklist right here. Yes, girl, yes. Put that right there. Now I'm going to go back and find these little starburst or whatever they are called. Put some over here. Okay, this is jotted down. Let's put that here. Let's go on ahead and write. Dinner in there, so you can see how that looks. This turned out really cute. Something like right there in that space. let's see how this goes. It's not gonna, I can still write, so. Just trying to find somewhere for this little piece to go. Oh, don't want it there. Wish I had some more of those little sparkles, but we can go in. One of these floors. I like it. I think we're gonna be done. Yeah, that's gonna be it. That turned out really cute. Let's put it on the desk so we can see how it looks. I love the colors. I love the graphics, the doodles, everything about the sticker book is just really cute. Spoonful of Faith by Jenna Holiday. And the Happy Planner. And she does have a website, www.spoonfulofaith.com. Excuse me. And, you know what? I have washi sitting here, but I don't really know if I wanted to use any. Let's see. We have this washi here that we can put around. It's got little pops of gold in it. Just to add a little interest to the page. Okay, that's cute. That's all I'm gonna do to it. I like how this turned out. So if you do too, go on ahead and give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.